A horrible and tragic event happened in Ruby, Arizona when two Mexican outlaws, Martinez and Silvas, came into the mercantile store and killed both clerks, stealing their gold teeth. They tried to sell them to a bartender, and the law caught up with them. What happened next was the largest manhunt in Arizona history and the first time that a plane had ever been used. Martinez somehow escaped, but Silva was hanged in the Florence prison. His noose is on display at the museum.